Hi kids, Mo here. Have you ever wondered what happens to the food you eat after you swallow it? Well, what we're talking about is a process called digestion. It begins in your mouth with chewing and saliva. You might call saliva spit or drool. It's that stuff your mouth makes when you see or smell delicious food and your mouth begins watering. After you swallow, the food goes to your stomach. Where do you think your stomach is? Here? Nope. It's actually up a little higher, behind your ribs and on the left side. The food you eat continues to digest here in the stomach. Your stomach squeezes and mashes the food and mixes it with stomach juices. The stomach juices and the churning of the stomach turn the food into a thick, soupy substance called chyme. Now it's ready to enter the small intestine. The small intestine is a long tube, 3 to 5 meters long, or around 13 feet. That's more than twice as tall as an adult. And all that tube is coiled up inside your belly. The small intestine has a very important job in the digestion process. More digestive juices are added, and the food you ate gets broken down into nutrients like vitamins, minerals, fatty acids, amino acids, and sugars. And your small intestine absorbs them. After the small intestine has taken all the nutrients out of the food you've eaten, it moves into the large intestine. At this point, what's left is mostly fiber and water. The large intestine squeezes the water out and reabsorbs it. What's left is called feces, or you might call it poop. Now digestion is finished. Have an adult help you leave a comment if you want to ask me a question. I look forward to hearing from you. In the meantime, I've picked out some videos I think you might like. You can watch them here. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell so you don't miss future videos. And until next time, keep wondering.